What's happening, people? Man, here it is. Beautiful, lovely Saturday morning, or actually Saturday afternoon in lovely South Carolina. And yeah, we got in super late last night from 2 weeks of Christmas vacation. So back here, back on the grind. And today we might try to wash up the cars and trucks, but I don't know.
All right, so after washing the car, didn't have enough time to get done washing the truck before daylight escapes us. I also want to try to get this console box taken out while I got a little bit of sunlight left. So here we go. Let's do this, guys. All right, so back to the quality of this lockbox, right? Once you trying to just pull it out as it is, it's not even bolted in or anything. It's already ready to come out. I think the only thing holding it in is these four Torx screws on each side that hold the, there's a console organizer thing that you can buy for this. So we're gonna take those four screws out and we're gonna be able to, hopefully we'll be able to just lift this box straight out and be done with it. All right, let's get to work. Yeah, and by the way, it was a T20 Torx screw that got that console bolt out, four of them. That's it, nothing else held that thing in to secure it. So honestly, if somebody wanted it bad enough and they had enough time with your car, they could break in, steal the whole box and bust that little cheap lock off of it and get into whatever valuable possessions you might want to keep in there.